New in the last 5 minutes, Rosie O'Donnell offers $2 million to GOP senators to vote against tax bill Cat 5 tax increase shitstorm headed straight for Puerto Rico. Rosie O'Donnell compares self to Gandhi after tweeting bribe, insults one more House vote will send tax bill to Trump in the last 15 minutes. USHCC supports the reformed tax code House set to send final, fixed tax bill to Trump with a tax cut win. Trump sacrifices goal of smaller trade gap. Marco Rubio's indecision on tax cuts made this column a nightmare to write. Trump mad his meaningful tax bill not being praised in the last half. Who US tax bill? Who are the winners and losers? Rosie offered $2 million to Flake and Collins to vote no on taxes. Republican tax bill a heist. Democrats Trump's agenda in 2018. What's next? The rich can breathe a sigh of relief. GOP lawmakers look past real deadlines to focus on tax cuts. Watch live House votes on GOP tax bill for the second time in the last hour. What are the implications of the largest tax overhaul in 30 years? Cutting taxes is great, Republicans, but deficits do matter. Trump on verge of win on U.S. tax bill. U.S. Senate approves deeply unpopular tax cut bill. Huckabee Sanders tells Dem rep to stop spreading false info and do his job. The GOP tax bill hurts K-12 schools and the quality of higher education. How to make lawmakers rue the day they voted for the GOP tax scam. GOP poised for tax victory. After a brief delay, Jerry Brown is dreaming of a blue Christmas. Rosie O'Donnell goes on Twitter rampage during Senate GOP tax reform vote. Trump nears landmark tax victory in Congress in the last 2 hours. Why excise taxes cut as House and Senate passed tax reform legislation. Republican tax plan delivers for Wall Street's big banks. Senate Republicans on tax reform bill passage. GOP tax bill. How the environment lost Paul Ryan. Tons and tons of confusion of what tax bill does or doesn't do. Paul Ryan's tax bill fantasy world. Republicans celebrate all bitch certain tax victory. Trump's fury at fake news for demeaning tax cut. What's your new bracket under the GOP tax bill? Find out here. Rosie O'Donnell offers senators money to stop tax cut. Trump blasts fake news for working with Democrats to demean tax cut bill. The White House keeps lying about Donald Trump's taxes. House rules meeting on revised tax reform bill. Trump touts passage of tax bill, blasts media coverage. Gingrich elite news media has spent 6 months lying about the tax bill. Senate approves $1.5 trillion tax bill to benefit the wealthiest. House approves tax bill, but must re-vote Wednesday. It's unclear when Trump will actually sign the tax bill. Triumphant Gary Cohn. I'm staying in Donald Trump administration. Republicans behaving badly on healthcare. House and Senate Republicans pass tax cut bill. Trump to celebrate tax bill passage. The GOP tax bill is a massive victory for globalization. Trump to tax critics. The results will speak for themselves. How much will Trump personally benefit from the GOP tax cuts? AM underscore equality tip sheet. December 20, 2017 U.S. House tax reform bill re-vote. House debate on Republican tax reform bill. Trump chief economist Gary Cohn says he's staying. Cohn says he's dumbfounded by tax plans unpopularity in the last 4 hours. Speaker Ryan tax reform bill will restore economy. Companies. How does the tax bill affect students? Key points are staying the same. GOP tax bill latest. It's a done deal. U.S. House to vote again on sweeping tax bill after Senate approval. Senate passes Tax Cuts and Jobs Act. Now goes to House for re-vote. Gary Cohn blames Congress for keeping carried interest loophole. Senate debate on Republican tax reform bill. U.S. tax bill favors wealthy, harms working class experts.